Morning. Nice morning this morning, the weather, so I thought I'd come up for a bit. What's that then? For Volvo, Summit Forestry. It was pretty humid today, that's for sure. Alright, have a wander up here now, see what's about. Just keep going down here for a bit. See what's about. See where it takes us. What's that then? Old bottom off a trekking pole, isn't it? Do you reckon rocks? Let's go down there. Nope, she says. Keep going. Nice and peaceful up here this morning. Just how I like it. Going up there or down there? Come on, let's go down there. Let's switch it up. Oh, buzzard just landed in a tree up there. Buzzard's all red kite, isn't he? A nice little campsite that somebody's made. Yeah. Well, out the way, innit? It's a bit of flat ground. Fire pit. path up there, is it? Bug track or something. Let's go and have an explore. Yeah, come on up here. Good girl. This way. Pretty steep up here. Going the wrong way. Come on, this way. Be careful. Break your bloody neck, man. What's going on here then? Cone's been stripped in there. I would have done that, squirrel or something. What's this? 145 gallon drum, is it? Yep. Hydraulic oil. Calm down. Of course, she's proper skitty today, though. Yeah, she's a fruitcake. No idea where I'm going, once again. That's the joys of it, isn't it? It's a bit of a game trail or something here, like, so just following it. See where it goes. Oh, that's a bit of a river here, though. That waterfall was quite steep. Ah, look at this down here. Over luxury. Be careful. Nice little spot, isn't it? down there. Dogs managed to get down there, look. An idiot. Ooh, slippy. Ready?
Go on in.
Whoa, good girl. Bet it's well nice with a bit of rain, like it's flowing down here. Oh well, I'll have a sit down here now, boy. We're drinking. Debate on our next move. We follow it down or go on up there. We shall see. Shimmy up here now. Oh, a nice little spot.
Well out of the way.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, no, one thing's bloody steep. Got a scatty head on today. Should regret it later. Don't you? When you're knackered out. I'm bloody knackered already. Mission done there. Looks like I might be getting to a bit of a road you're on out. Or path or something. Get up here. Oh, yes. There we go. Hoo-wee. That was a mission. This must be the start of it, like. Yeah. Oh. I've jumped over there before. Alright. I've got a truck down there. Go the other way, Rox. Yeah, we'll go the other way. Alright, come up this way. I'll have a look. A bit of water, yes, still. So you have tons of rain. Got rain coming this afternoon as well. It's going to be pretty minging for the next 10 days. But don't trust the weatherman. It is what it is. And what it is a road, by looks of it. Another road. Oh well, mosey on up here now and have a look. Yeah, it does say there's a footpath here, I like that. Might go and have a look up here first. It does say there's a forestry operation going on, but it's a good sign, isn't it? Upside down sign. Alright, we'll have a walk up here now and have a look. If not, I'll turn around and go back down that path. Yeah, to be fair, I think they've finished. Pretty quiet up round here. I'm getting followed by a swarm of midges. Little flies or something. Yeah, look like little flies. Smashed it up in here, haven't they? Oh well, I'll keep going on down here for a bit. See where we end up. Well, come out to the mountain. I don't know what to do now. Might go back the way I just came and go to follow that path down through the woods like. Bother filming on my way back down here. I'll catch you at that signpost. Right, we're back to the post. Let's see where this takes us then. There, but looks like. I had enough of bloody bracken the other day. It's a bit of a path. Let's go explore down here. Rocks! Oh. Right behind me again. Let's have a look down here. Follow this fence line a bit. Looks like there's a bit of a path down here anyway, so it's all good, it's all good. Oh, track of some kind, isn't it? Oh, them trees. Like lent the opposite way, like, it's weird. Oh, I think I know where I am. If I say that every time, don't I? Oh, hang on. This is where we just were. We just were, man. Oh well then, we'll go this way then. Didn't go this way, did we?
Yeah,
come on. We turned around and we went the other way. Going this way this time. See what's down here. Walking around in bloody circles today. Down here now. See what's going on. If you can hear my bag squeaking, got so annoying. Trying to sort it out, like. This is, I don't think it's a path, I think it's just where somebody's been coming up on their bikes, like. And the scramblers and all that. Been well kept anyway, there's a getting up chopping all these branches back. Down we go. Whimbers, nothing on them though. Yeah, so running off. what if I've been up here before, you know. Terrible memory. Track there, game trail. A bit flat now, isn't it? Back in the woods. Must be a water here somewhere, I can hear it. Here we go, Minnie. Bit of a rocky outcrop there, look. Let's go up and have a look, shall we? Why not? Look, see what it's about. Bit of a hole up there, look. Yeah. Rocks. What are you doing over there? What are you doing? That ain't nothing, is it? A bit of a hole here. Don't go anywhere though. I can see. What's that in there? Oi, calm down. Crazy, man. Here. You're bloody crazy, man, today. Playing that? What are you playing at, though? Eh? That bit, yeah. Come here. Come on. Come here. She's nuts. Nuts, nuts, nuts. Here. Come on. Going this way. First fall of the day. Nothing major though. On these pine cones and pine needles, isn't it? Yeah. Roxy, be careful. You hurt yourself. And a little rocky bit here. So the old sheep have been laying in there. A little fluff. I've been munching a pigeon. Oh, look at this. Like. Going on down there then, rocks. Hey, calm down. Oh. There's a nice little spot down there, that. Get down there, shall we? Have a look. Here. Look at this, oh. Fairyland. Woodland fairies. Gotta be some caves around here, you know. It's gotta be. Rocks. Come on. Lovely little spot here again. Waterfall up there. Let's have a look at that. Why, that seems real wet here. It's been dry for us. It's like an old ash tree, look. Big hollow. It's a good little spot to put my game camera. Here, come here. I had it, I keep forgetting to put it in my bag. Come here. Look at her up there. Spot the terrier. Come on! How'd you get across there? Oh, I. Feeling brave. Oh, rocky. Slippy on the foot. Be a nice little spot here to camp, right? If you clear all this out the way. Whoa. Lovely little spot. Once again. Loads of these little sweet spots kicking about in these woods. Mad. It's like Jurassic Park, isn't it? I think I might follow it up, you know. Bit of wall here as well, isn't it? Not strange. A little brick wall in the middle of nowhere. Stone wall. Whoa. Oh well, 5 minutes here now and then we'll shimmy on up there. Right, we're off. Follow this up now, see where it goes. Yeah.
Try and climb up here first.
Yeah, it's strange, it's nice and open there, look. A little bit of wall there, look. Random walls. More pine cones stuffed under there, look. Isn't that weird? They've been chewed up as well. Keep smashing on up here. To go back that way. Looks like it might go back that way, but been there. Let's go up here a bit further, see what's up here. Any rocks? Not a lot, he says. Oh well. I'm going down then. See where it takes us to, eh? Yeah, well, looks like a load of sticks all piled up here. Oh, aye. Someone's been here recently. Another firewood set. Black nasty. To be fair, it's a nice little camp, isn't it? Nice and flat. Out the way. Somebody's little sweet spot. Don't blame them. That way, innit? Right then. Where were we?
Careful.
Okay. kill yourself, man. Yeah, I just walked right past that. Oh well, we'll follow this down now. See where we come out. Looking like he's bringing us out onto a road. Looking down there. Yeah, fair play, there's a nice little campsite there. Nice and flat. Let's see where this comes out now. Pinpoint it. Shouldn't steal somebody else's campsite really. It's a bit naughty. I know exactly where it is. A bit of a quarry there. Yeah, I know where I am now. Yeah, come on. Dug all this out, haven't they? There's stone in here. Oh, nature's taking it back though. No trees and other plants. See, rocks, see? Some big old lumps. Crumbly. Some nice seams in there, that. Nice face on it, huh? Oh well. Move on. Work our way back to the van. Yeah. Yeah, I've been coming far from the van, but yeah. I'll just beeline it down there. Have a look. That's it. Back to the van. Go home, Rops. Go home. Yep. Let's go home.